Hi, this is Mrs. Reader. This is a short video on how to use the finished movie or published feature in Microsoft Movie Maker. Many of you are sending me files, and when I get the files, this is what I see, which is either these red X's or sometimes I see a yellow triangle with an exclamation point in it. And that's because when you save your file as a work file, it actually is saying, I'm working on this, don't import the videos yet. So this would be a link to a picture or a video or a sound file that is actually on your computer. And because I'm not on your computer, there is no link. So my video doesn't, my computer doesn't know what to do with it. You'll see it's blank. Now, what you do, and the reason this does this is because you have saved it as a project. And you'll see when you save it as a project, it comes up as an MSWMM file, which is just that file that gives us references. Now, I'm going to open a project I was working on. And all the pictures for this project are on my computer, so you can clearly see that the pictures are there, the music is there, everything's good. So, and that's the way yours is going to look. All your pictures are going to be there, all the timing's going to be good. But if I just save it as a project, when I send it to you, or I put it somewhere, it's just going to be those red X's. So what we need to do is we need to save it and finish the movie. And what that does is it takes all the files that are picture files and music files and rolls them up into one file, so it's actually a movie that you would watch. So you'll see, we hit next. It says best quality playback from my computer. Hit next. And it's going to take a little while to crunch all these files, so I'm going to pause the video. When it's done, I'll be back. And you can see when it finishes up, you can play the movie, or you can just exit out of here. But I'm going to play the movie so I can show you how it appears. It's actually going to appear here in Windows Media Player, and that's because it's saved as a Windows Media Player file. And you see that's the pictures that I had in it originally, and the music's there too, but you can't hear it because my microphone takes precedent. Now, I also want to show you where did this save and how did it save and how is it different than what I would have saved otherwise. So I'm going to go explore. I'm going to go to videos, which is where we asked it to save. And here's the movie, correct? We called it Sunny, right? Here it is. And what kind of file type is it? Let's look. You'll see that it is a WMV file, which is a Windows Media Audio Video file. So that's a file type you want. Please let me know if you have any questions on this or how I can help you, but that is how to do this process in Movie Maker. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you have any questions.